faut pas mettre le pied pendant.
It's not like that one, all right? It's not going to be that bad, I promise. So, keep that right there, though. And what I want you to do is push your arm straight out. Good. I want you to close one eye or the other. See this one? It's got to go. The top even lines up with the tops. And when you're ready, squeeze it slow. Okay.
Good going, man. Relax, relax. Take a breath.
Good. Just concentrate on the front sight.
Good job.
Yeah, there was a time when you just kept going fast. You know?
So, nice. Really concentrate here. Don't ever watch the target. Watch that guy. Just squeeze it slow. On your pole. There you go. All right. You like it?
Yeah.
Well, I think he's dead.
Headshot.
Yeah, man.
You gave him a lot of warning shots, man. Alright, you ready for the next one?
Yeah.
You got a lot more control with it. Pistols are hard, they take a lot of practice. Okay, these are easy. All you're gonna do, your left hand is gonna be here. You're gonna put your elbow down on the bench. You're gonna pull this nice and tight in your shoulder, okay? Bring your elbows in. You're a lot stronger here than you are up here, okay? Put your face on the gun, it's not gonna hurt you, okay? Just like that. When you do that, you're gonna see a bright red circle with a dot in there. Very easy, man. And then it's just boom, 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 boom. That's it.
Tighten your shoulder. Right.
You see the red dot?
Yeah.
All right, man. Lean forward on it. And when you're ready, go for it. There you go, man.
Rock.
man. You like that one?
Yeah.
That was pretty fun, huh? It's a little easier than the pistol, huh?
Yeah.
Most people get a little freaked out because they think the gun's really big, and so they think it's gonna... It's not really the case with us. Don't get me wrong, there are some guns out there that will kick your butt. I mean, like these ones, like an M1A, that thing is strong, man. Very, very good. Did you want a picture of him holding the guns?
Yeah, I could take a picture.
Yeah? All right, put your charger down.
So how did you kill
him? Yeah.
The left. No, I'm quick. I'm open.
We'll go this way, guys.
Där, du håller den med tummen. Det är labeln. Den ska bakåt.